back. It was a vicious attack, and I get stuck to your coldness. I try to give you some slack, but good luck handling that. It's causing me so much sadness. Who's the victim? Who's the villain? Hiding under a spell. Who is twisted? Who is willing? Sometimes I can't tell. It's way too much confusion here.